Freddie Roach give edge to Manny Pacquiao's experience over Keith Thurman's youth. LAS Vegas with age comes experience. That's why Freddie Roach is convinced Manny Pacquiao will beat much younger Keith Thurman in their welterweight title showdown on Saturday at MGM Grand Garden Arena here. Thurman is indeed at 29-0 with 22 knockouts, but Pacquiao has been in the ring with far more superior competition, having faced the likes of Floyd Mayweather Jr., Miguel Cotto and Shane Mosley in the welterweight division alone. Thurman may be 10 years younger, but Manny still has extraordinary talent and an era's worth of experience against Hall of Fame opposition, said the Hall of Fame trainer. Roach added that while older fighters tend to be at a disadvantage against younger opponents, Pacquiao, 51-7-2, 39-5, is a rare exception. The betting action on this fight reflects that. I have done a lot of interviews. All the media seem to be picking Thurman to win, he said. They consider this a battle between Generation F and Generation Jiriddle. But we're talking about Manny Pacquiao. He pushed himself to the limit in this training camp. Youth will be served a big slice of humble pie on Saturday night. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.